fate wove our paths together in the most beautiful way. And since that moment, my world has been forever changed. As I stand here before you today, I am filled in awe and gratitude.
This exact day, 3 years ago, August 16th, 2021, I met my best friend. Since then, you filled my days with smiles, forehead kisses, and silly kisses. Next to you, I feel like the most beautiful, most intelligent person, and like I can do anything. I am so excited to be marrying you today.
I promise before God and these witnesses to be your loving husband. I pledge to hold you close through all of life's joys and challenges. Your happiness and well-being will always be my priority, and I vow to always make you feel cherished. I will be your rock, your safe haven, and your unwavering support as we journey through life together. You can count on my honesty, loyalty, and commitment.
Timothy Michael McQuaid, thank you for taking the best care of me and my heart, for showing me the purest love, for loving me exactly as I am and exactly where I'm at, for being everything and more I could ever need in a partner. I vow to choose to love you even if it ever becomes hard to choose you every day for the rest of our lives, for better, for worse, richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health.
Lastly, I promise to snuggle you, to savor the simple moments we share, and to never let go of the warmth and closeness we create together. Your presence is my greatest comfort, and in your arms, I find my true home.
To grow old with you without losing our sense of adventure and silliness. I vow to be the best mother I can be to our future children and to raise them in the path of Jesus, our Holy Father.
Amen.
I choose to love you with all that I am, to trust you with all that I have, and to grow with you in every way.
And I pray God brings us closer to each other and be our help every day.
I cherish every moment we spend together and look forward to a life of shared dreams, countless snuggles, and unwavering love.
I declare that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. You may kiss.
You know, just be friends. And we were very happy with him and his family and how, you know, they introduced us to the family and how hard they work to know our culture, because we're from Brazil, if you don't know.
You guys interacted with each other and how you were able to appreciate Tim's goofy sense of humor and God, I'm so thankful for you, Victoria. You're making me and obviously Tim truly, truly happy.